Welcome back, my name is MSH, where we can play Need for Speed Car on the City, part number 4. New car and new team, this will be interesting. So there you are, the new place right there. Okay. Beating Poor Boy. Why the hell the name is Poor Boy? Okay. There's a sprint race here, huh? Is this sprint? Yes, it is. There's only one sprint, so let's go for that. Oh, yeah, we got this. Same rival. But I think this will be the last one with that crew, the East Rider crew, I guess. Come on, man, get the fuck out. Alright, we're already on the top 3, so stay out there. It's gonna be fine. Stay on my tail, stay on my tail. Looks like nothing can stop us. And we almost gonna done this one, I guess. Oh yeah. This car is damn fast, man. This is freeway boost, you know that? Alright, let's see another event. Next is the delivery. I'm not doing fast right now. The GPS thing again. So we have Duo 240 SX at the start. Really nice. Damn it! I hit that car. Alright, going right, going right. Don't worry, man, I already got the inside line. You just keep my position right there. I think we're already on the podium. Because lights blue mean your crew, right? Yes, it is. Left. Damn it. At least I'm not hitting anything. Very good now. Turn right. Hit you. Damn it! I'm not hitting a damn thing right there. How the hell that can be happening? Alright, man. We almost gonna did it. Corner left.
Let me help you out.
Don't worry. We're already on the lead now. Where is the finish line? There is the finish line. There it is. 2 out of 3 completed. 3 more. Escape. Oh damn it, escape. That means only 2 left, you know. Okay, let's do this. Where are we going? I'm gonna go straight. Oh, I remember this. I remember this one. I remember this thing. I actually already played this one before. Shut up, the sound of that engine is really annoying. Meow, like that. The 4-wheel drive power will help me to corner this sneaky road. But control also! Damn it! You will not pass my... Kisama. No, 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 no. Don't slingshot me in the inside. Almost there, almost there, almost there, almost there, almost there, almost there, yeah! Alright. So, what's next? Ah, that is much better. Only 4 takedown now. So I'm gonna choose this one. There's only 4. That means we only have to complete one circuit and then that's it, we won. We got 100 seconds. So that means I'm adding around 25 seconds per each rifle. Why do you have to do it? I'm gonna hit this thing. Yes, 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 yes. One down, one down. 25 seconds for the last one. Okay. Okay, there it is. Why are you doing that to me? I cannot believe it. Okay, there it is, there it is, there it is. Damn it, I run off a boost. Wow, they have a lot of crew right there. Okay, 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 we got this, we got this. Yep, damn it. Yes, 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 yes. Come on, come on, man, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, yes. We complete the event, that's it. Now we got some extra minutes to do. Alright. Okay, we got the end of this white fucking 240. No, 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 no. Yes, we got it. No, no, I cannot see a thing. I think 200 is the score, I guess. No, it's not. It's a chance. Yeah, at least. Race from freeway, so I can take down them easy. Take down, motherfucker! Damn it, I don't like when that happens. Okay, we finally off the highway to the right side. And that's a trick. Damn it! Yeah, there we go. Damn it! But the time keeps increasing. I think you're enjoying this now. Of course, I hate it now. I like it. I have already created more than just 4. Alright, I think that's it. Complete. Just one more, man. One more and we done. Okay, we have to choose a right circuit. 3.82 mile, 4.92 mile. Of course, this one only have one lap, you know. I'm gonna play that. And after we done this, we pair with the boss. We cannot play guns in just less than 10 minutes. Get the fuck out from my... Shit. Come on, push. So much. Look at it. Oh, buggy this. Okay, I think I know this one. Get out of my way. I know this part now. I know this part. Get him in, come on. We got this, we got this, we got this. Why it's really lagging? It's not lagging. It will not stop me to win this race. After all, this is the one circuit. This must be simple. Piece of cake. And you never know, the boss fight will be more than just one round. So keep in mind that. Okay, let's go there. I think I remember this part. I think we are really close to the finish line. Okay, looks like the the lagging has decreased a bit. Don't worry, man. We are already on the podium. We don't have to be worried now. Yeah, that's good. Corner. There's the finish line. There is the finish line. One sweeping corner. Sweeping this. That's it, it's time to battle with the poor boy. I bet this is lap knockout. Oh, so that's the first round, huh? Alright. I think this is Istanbul again. I knew it. No reason. God damn it, you son. Son of a bitch. You hit that car. Rock call. I mostly hit this man, Wes. Come on, I already see you for a long fucking time, so get the fuck out of my way. I must complete this. Wow. My car is automatically turned up because I'm going to the grass here. Lol, you cleaning up the property, huh? You're hitting that thing. Okay. It's time for the snakey road. Yep, it is. I mean, it's a road. Snake. There is no crew helping you, so this is not a bit more important. Get out. Get out. Get out. You motherfucker! Get out of my way, you dumbass! Seriously, I hit that. Come on, finish line, come on! I cannot wait to see finish line. That's why I don't like circuit and lap knockout. Same thing, and you have to survive for that. I hit the parator. Now I hit you. Finish line. One down, two to go. Stan is knockout. Now only Rocco Cobalt and West Mazda Speedtree. Then be in the pit lead now. Alright. Now this is a speedy one. Until corner happened. And then I hit that thing. Okay. I hit the snakey road. And I hit one like that. God damn it. Separator, separator. No, it's not separator, it's a proper. We almost got this. Looks like the car is always on the right side of that one. Okay, we're on the freeway right now. We're almost to the last lap. And then we start with the boss. One on one, man. One on one, one race. This rush is already make the kick. Two more corner to the final one. Gonna be my challenger. I think Wes. I think it is Wes. Yes, it is. That annoying Mazda yellow speed 3 will be my challenger. But can you catch me, huh? I'm really far away, and I even almost can't see the map. God damn it! This car is really fast. Even the screen getting darker and darker and darker. Immediately right, immediately hitting the damn thing, immediately corner smooth in this one. Thanks to that kid, I can slow down properly. Thank God there is no fucking traffic, Mr. Damn it! This game still have a formula for me for the most wanted with that snakey road and those mountains. Really recognizable, to be honest. We are almost there, man. We are almost there, and we get a battle the poor boy. And I think we already beat two crew after that. So actually one crew have two territorial, you know? Like part one and part two, right? Maybe I will unlock two car after this, after I beat that poor boy. This is really fast. Now two more corners. Two more corners. Apex talking into the final corner and win. See, man, this is gonna be really amazing. What, you bring your crew? Let's see what's gonna happen.
Hey, I heard you're looking to find out about Mick's crash. You're gonna need to beat me and my boys Juice and West if you want to talk.
I really hate him. Who are you, man? Lol, you are same as Son? How pathetic. Marcus and Carter will shut your mouth, man. Are you driving a 240SX? Marcus, I think that is. I'm gonna brawler Son by using Carter. Come on, Carter! Oh damn it, I blocked you up. Okay, you got this. Get out of my way, you damn fool. Oh, I know this circuit, this is the previous circuit that we done before. Before it's only one lap. Now the only difference, there's a turbo and now it's two laps. I think I know how to end this. Okay, Carter and Marcus. We already raced in this circuit before, but before it's one lap and there's not that turbo. This will be much simple, right? So come on, let's show this boy how amazing lightning wheel crew made us.
I'm ready to go!
Don't worry, man, we're on the lead. We are on the lead. Chill out. I'm not gonna hit that again. I already knew this course right now. After playing 3 or 4 part of this thing. Alright. Going to the inside line, man. Come on, hit the apex. Be careful, looks like JK is starting to want to make a revenge for you. I think JK is driving a Rocco car. They are actually driving Cobalt. I never see a Lancer rifle. Damn! Last lap, fellas. We got this. Watch out, looks like JK is already there. I'll kill you, JK. Alright, Marcus, overtake. Yeah, I mean, protect me from JK. God damn it. I wanna see the back. Okay, Carter, protect. You have to protect JK. To take my position. Okay, now we're on the off-road. Grippy landing. Hey, I am the leader here, stay on my back, protect me from JK, Damn it, I forgot. Ah! If you win, I lose. That's no effect, except you are actually winning me also. Alright man, we almost there. We are almost there. Turn to right. Watch out, watch out. That is a damn car right there. Alright Carter, that's a good one. Watch out, looks like poor boy is want to make a revenge. Why the name is poor boy? I think he's really poor, that's why he even have a boss to call him and call himself poor boy. Alright, penultimate corner everybody, penultimate corner. And the last one is the final corner. Left. We are win! Oh yeah!
Look, I ain't no stoolie, alright? But between you and me, there's a whole bunch of crap going on around here about this whole race thing. See, it was supposed to be an all or nothing kind of race. Whoever won it took control of the city. But after the accident, that never happened. Everybody got a piece.
Alright. Poor boy finished, me and just want to drive a winner. Well, both come to drive with you. Oh, so your annoying Mazda P3 is finally join my crew, huh? Alright. Wow! We unlocking 3 cars! We unlocking engine, suspension, chassis, turbo, nitros, and spoiler new rims. This is awesome! Alright, so we are already completing the first quarter of the game, 25%, but that's before that one. So thanks for watching MX64 and subscribe to MX64 and follow my Twitter at MTX64 for anything about me. See you again for the fifth part. In the fifth part, we're gonna check on the flower crew. I think I knew the leader was a woman. I mean, come on man, look at that. See, that's a woman, Lila One. Wait, wait. I recognize this. Lila. LOL. Lila 1, Lila 3, you got to be joking me. God damn it. So we are have to complete this crew, the flower crew, the M crew, the up crew, and the king's crew. I think the king's crew at the last. Okay, see you again. Follow my Twitter at MTX84 for anything about me. See you again. You need for speed carbon on the city. Alright.